Man, what a race those guys put on there.